The government's Eat Tunai Raya initiative seems to have gotten out to a rousing success. But what is the deeper economic implications of moving people towards this kind of e-wallet economy? Join me as I talk to Cindy Yap to ask these very questions.